Annoyingly, because our new track rod ends are actually a different size to our old ones, we've been forced to do the wheel alignment. But there's actually no bad thing, because if your alignment is out, not only can you have slightly squiffy handling, but also you're going to get increased tyre wear and you're going to be using more fuel. Now, the first thing I have to do is sort out the steering. So, I've got this natty little gizmo here. What's going to happen is I'm just going to pop that in to the cab. I'm just going to straighten up the steering wheel. There we go. And then because we haven't got a seat, I've put a wheel in there just to give me somewhere to push against. And then I just pop that down into position. And that will hold the steering in exactly the right position while we do all the adjustments. And now we can start putting on the laser gear. Laser tracking is the best system for checking alignment as it gives excellent accuracy. What we're going to do first of all is put on the actual laser unit itself. Now this just pops into place, and we do the same on the other side, and I just turn that on. So we've now got a laser going that way and that way. We've got a little flag here, which we hang on the back.
We've got to get both front and back wheels aligned correctly, based on manufacturer's specifications and tolerances.
So that's 10 degrees on this side. What have you got on that side?
I've got about 3.
So we've got like 13 degrees tow out. Now this car is supposed to have 2.5 degrees. So what we need to do is now try and bring them in quite a fair chunk, in fact, to get them to the right angles.
Right now, Paul's tightening the track rod into the track rod end, adjusting the wheel alignment from tow out to tow in.
Okay, that's nice. A bit more, got to 2. We got 1.5. There we go, stop there, that's nice. So now look on the other side. Okay, Paul, give it another go. Keep going. Okay, slow down about there. Okay, so that's 1.25 as well. So we've now got 1.25 on each side. What we need to do now is make sure that the markings on the flags are actually the same.
Now, with the correct amount of tow in, we're adjusting the wheel's steering alignment from a bit right or left to dead ahead.
We are sorted. Because the flag numbers are actually the same now, we've got exactly the right thrust angle, which means we're going to have everything driving in that forward direction. We've got a total of 2.5 degrees of tow out, which is exactly what the manufacturer required. And now, because we've got that new track rod in, we haven't got our squiffy handling, we're going to be saving on tyre wear and we're going to be saving some fuel, which on this car is a very good thing.